Good afternoon. This is the BBC National Programme and Empire Service, taking you to Wembley Stadium for the closing ceremony of the Empire Exhibition.
Where His Royal Highness the Duke of York will read a message from his father, His Majesty King George V. 58 British colonies and dominions have taken part, making this the largest exhibition staged anywhere in the world.
Remember, sir, three flashes, then steady red means you're live.
Using the new invention of radio, the opening ceremony was the first time His Majesty the King addressed his subjects on the wireless. At the close of the first season, the heir to the throne, His Royal Highness the Prince of Wales, made his first broadcast. And today, his younger brother,
His Royal Highness the Duke of York, will give his inaugural broadcast to the nation and the world.
The king.